Alrighty guys, so that's it. I just kind of copied and pasted the magnemite here that I made into the magneton here. I just changed the color and the rotation a little bit here, so that's basically it. So anyways, here, thank you for watching. See you next time.